When I was bitten, I wasn't alone. My best friend was there. And she got bit too.
Ellie, your arm.
You gave me a shoulder when I needed it.
No.
You showed me love when
I was
feeling it. You helped me fight when
I
was giving in.
She says, let's just wait it out.
We all poetic and just lose our minds together.
I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, I don't think
shit,
that's the
I'm
best
Ellie.
Idea.
Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? Just lying?
I can explain.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear.
She's not breathing.
Hands in the fucking air!
Come on. And Ellie?
She's all right. They brought her back. You don't have to worry about her anymore. We'll take care of her.
Let me see her, please.
You can't. She's being prepped for surgery.
The hell do you mean, surgery?
The doctors tell me the cordyceps, the growth inside her, is somehow mutated. It's why she's immune. The vaccine.
But it grows all over the brain.
It does.
Someone else.
There is no one else.
You found her. Because of her, they were actually going to make her cure. Kill her. Kill her. Sweet Jesus.
Doctor? What are you doing?
I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
You're saved.
He traveled across the entire country to bring me to the Fireflies. I had so many questions for them. Why did you pull me out of there while I was still unconscious?
Let me go.
Please. You just come after her. Turns out there's a whole lot more like you. People that are immune, dozens actually. They've stopped looking for a cure. I know that's not what you want to hear right now.
Swear to me. Swear to me that everything that you said about the Fireflies is true.
I swear.
Tell me.
How you are.
If you lie to me one more time, I'm gone.
You are.
You will never see me again.
Making a vaccine.
You.
So I stopped.
Don't you fucking touch me! I'll go back. But we're done.
I was supposed to die in that hospital. My life would have fucking mattered. But you took that from me.
Somehow the Lord gave me a second chance at that moment. I would do it all over again.
I don't think I can ever forgive you for that. I would like to try.
I like that.